That was better than just running, not doing anything. The only reason I just don't want to play with tourists. I want to ignite, so can't go the other thing. Rollins too strong. Is it possible to? I didn't think she'd be the type to just freaking wreck me like that. She's definitely like not the type. Okay. I was hoping to hit level 3. I don't know. Maybe I was hoping for too much. Yeah, that's not a good wave. It was the worst wave that could happen. It's okay. Level 6, I hard win. Hard win. It's not even gonna be close. I just don't show. I don't show, actually. I win if I just don't show. I don't show. He's just gonna push. Yeah, nice push. If I don't show, she's gonna push. If I show, she's not gonna push. Her Q canceled. He's level 5? Oh my god. Level 4, he's a full level above me. He's gonna hit level 6 first. I don't know why she went freaking there. I'm not gonna turn back. Yeah, freaking 5 stacks. Have attack damage as versus to 30. It's fine though. Can't freeze this, I don't think. Streaming September 4th. I solo coded her once. She turned me back on me once, and I killed her once. That's basically what happened. What happens. I don't think I can beat him without ignite. A really nice job. Job all done. Available to Disney Plus subscribers who unlock I think she has, yeah, 4 stacks. She keeps that stack. I can't walk up. It's not like I can't walk up. I just don't walk up. I just know I don't walk up. 5 stacks. It'd be stupid to fight her in 5 stacks. To go fight me, like, there's really no way. I just didn't have W, that's all. I know she wants to do that. I saw that coming from like 2 miles away. Literally 2 miles away. You can't really shove that, because if you Q, you're just gonna... Now I have ignite, so it's even worse for you now. Situation's gone turned. I need the freaking... those 5 stacks again? Literally, that's how you fight Irelia. Heavy pressure, you back off. You only fight him when you know you can win. That's just how it is. What are you doing? She was dead. I don't know what she was doing. She literally queued into the freaking wave. I was so good. I was the best that could have happened there. You should play smart as Wukong. You just fight when you know you can win. That's all. There's nothing really else about it. Since he's going boys, you know I'm going cleaver. That's another counter to it. Wow, we just rush bot. That's an all kill. Everybody dies there. No way, Ezreal no flash. Yeah, Ezreal no flash there. So free. Is she inting? She's 0-6, but I don't think she was an int like that. She's literally inting. Nothing else. Wow. She should have waited until my R ran out. And then came back in, that would have been the smartest play there, but she chose to straight up fight me, which is not the smartest play. But the fact that she was 1-5, she was 1-5 and like she was able to freaking kill me there, it's just insane. She's inting. I don't know what she's doing. She really thinks she can kill me just because I'm freaking low. Like, no. I'll kill you. You're freaking level 6. I'm level 10. There's no way. There's no way. Like, this game is this bad of a stomp. I mean, jungle diff, maybe, but even if it's a jungle diff, I don't see that much of a big difference in jungle. She can't fight me anymore. It's over for her. That was the last chance of her fighting me ever. I don't ever fight her with one shot ability either. Like, you guys are just bullying this, like, Elise at this point. Because I don't see her doing anything anymore. Like, is this really a Diamond 2 game? I just don't see it. I really just showed up AFK too. Nope. Still playing. Is he gonna try to dive him? Always 0-1, so. What is she doing? How? That's way too hard in D1's game. What? How did this Elise get out of jungle this hard? Fish. You're not gonna be able to fight this area. What? This is honestly boring. Honestly. Holy crap. Well, I didn't lose, but damn, this jungle. You're telling me this guy's gonna. Nah. Lost. Honestly, think this Elise is just holding them hostage. You're kidding me. I'll do this. That'd feel pretty fun. Why not, you know? This game is just a wrecked game.
Yeah.
Unless, like, Ezreal can freaking carry this. Just Ezreal can carry this, and I don't know.
Bye.
I don't see Ezreal carrying this though. He's pretty fed, but I do have lethality. I do have lethality. I mean, I don't see the point of them playing this though, to be honest. Clearly level 13. Well, she's not that much far level behind. Just end, there's no point. So Alka can suck a dong. What the f- I guess I'll honor him for out jungling, whatever, but. Next fast in real life. I really have to see, like, who did I lose to? I don't know. I don't see me, like, I don't know. This guy, oh, he's a monkey, man.